My name is Andrea Espos, and I'm a PT at 28th School for the Rochester City School District. And so today I'd like to show you how to make an indoor ball, you know, to play with the kids. You're going to need a bag, some kind of Tupperware, roundish container. I put coins inside, you can put bells or anything. A towel. Kind of on the medium thin size, just because it's easier to scrunch up. Duct tape and scissors. And get the bag ready. We're going to take a towel, kind of scrunch it up. Take your centerpiece, roll it. The duct tape is to reinforce it. It's not necessary. Just let it fold a little bit longer. Probably about an arm's length is pretty good. From here, then I would encourage you to cut it in half so that you have two strips. I've already done that to save time. So I have one that I am going to wrap around the top. And another one. You have a soccer ball or a volleyball or a volleyball. Have fun.